Dairy farmers, processors, and others from Louisiana's dairy industry toured the LSU Ag Center's dairy farm and creamery on the LSU campus. Gary Hay, director of the School of Animal Science, said the Cow to Cone Field Day was to show people in the dairy industry how university research is benefiting them.
We've been doing for several years a lot of disease prevention research at the dairy farm, plus a lot of calf growth and management for young animals.
Mastitis and inflammation of the cow's mammary gland is the number one health issue with dairy cows. Recent research at the farm has included work on reducing mastitis in cows. Improving reproduction is another focus. Cows have been milked on campus for more than 100 years. Students in the dairy science program work on the farm, feeding and milking cows. The milk goes to the creamery in the heart of campus.
At the creamery, they've been doing a lot of research programs where they're developing functional foods, which are dairy foods that have enhanced nutritional qualities, and also some research with product shelf life to make products last a little bit longer.
While the milk is used for research, some of it makes it to the creamery storefront. At the dairy store, students, faculty, and visitors will find an array of ice creams and cheeses.
We're also starting some new products, like we're going to be making some soft serve frozen yogurt, but by far our most popular products are ice cream.
The dairy program is one of the oldest on campus and currently has more than 400 undergraduate and 40 graduate students. The number of dairy producers in Louisiana has been declining, but researchers are helping those in business produce milk more efficiently. With the LSU Ag Center, this is Toby Blanchard reporting.